Hello everyone, welcome to Mac Helper. Today we are going to see the top 5 essential applications for your Mac. All of these applications are completely free and you can install them from your App Store. I strongly prefer to not download applications from third-party website as they are not verified with Apple and it can spread malware and other viruses into your Mac. So all the apps I'm going to show are completely safe to use. So let's begin. The first app in the list is Hidden Me. So usually this is how our desktop looks and it is kind of very messy. So what this application does, it allows you to just hide everything. So for that, you just have to click on this icon and click on hide desktop icons. That's it. The second application in our list is Chronos Time Tracker. This application is very useful to track your day-to-day activities on your computer. What it does, when the moment you open your Mac and start using it, it starts tracking you. What it does when you start using your Mac, whatever application, website, emails, anything you use, everything is tracked by these applications. When you click here, this is the total list of the application I used, the website I visited, and it tracked the time where I spent how much time. So it is very helpful to understand where you are spending most of your time on your computer, and you will realize you're wasting time on particular sites like Facebook and YouTube. So this application is very helpful in a productive way. The next application in our list is CopyClip. What it does, whenever you copy anything, any text from a website or document, it just stores that as a memory into this its application. So when you install the application, you will find an icon here. When you click here, you will be able to find all things I had copied in last 2 days. Just click whatever you want and it shows that you copied something and you just have to paste here. That's it. The next application in our list is App Cleaner. App Cleaner is a application which allows you to uninstall other applications from your Mac completely from its service files. Okay, so what usually happens when you want to delete a particular application, what you do is you just click here and hold, and you just click here and delete the application. But when you do that, the application will be uninstalled, but its system file remains in your computer. So to completely remove the app from your Mac, you have to use this application, which is called App Cleaner. Okay, what it does, it when you open it, it will show you all the applications in the list. Okay. And if you want to delete a particular app from your computer, let's suppose I want to delete this app. Okay. It will show all the containing file in the system and everywhere. And you just select here. If you click on preference, cache, application supports, select everything and remove these files, and this will completely remove from your Mac. But as this application is free, you don't have option to delete a proper app file, that executable file, from this software. It's in a pro version, but that's not really necessary to have. What you have to do, just delete these files, and after deleting those, go to this application menu and just delete this app, like from here. This is how simple it is. You don't have to buy a pro version for that. So the next application is Duplicate Finder. This application helps you to find duplicates in your Macintosh. So I have not installed this app in my Mac right now, so I will show you what it does. When you install the app and open it, it shows you the option to drag any folder into this, and it will check that particular folder for duplicate files. You can able to find it and directly delete it. Okay, so it will save a lot of your time and space. This software works with an algorithm which checks the name of the file, its size, date created. On that, all these criteria when met, it shows you as a duplicate. So it is pretty safe. You will not delete any important file by mistake by that. I hope these apps will help you to improve your daily activities on your Mac, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.